Thank you. And because of all the snow causing havoc on some of the highways, some are shut down right now.
That's right, as Dan was saying, and troopers are responding to crashes in Oklahoma and several other states. Let's give you a rundown here. In Amarillo, there's heavy snow and ice, and Rachel Calderon is here continuing our team coverage. Rachel, what other major roads are shut down this morning?
Matt, Anita, it's been a very busy morning for ODOT. Crews have shut down several highways around the state, even calling the panhandle hazardous. Now, here's a look at the highways, the major highways that have been shut down. They include U.S. Highway 54 west from Guymon, as well as Highway 287 north of Boise City and Highway 56 west out of Boise City. These are all closed this morning. And let's take a look at the bigger picture. Now, in Texas, I-40 is shut down west of Amarillo, and it stays closed throughout the majority of New Mexico. Now, in New Mexico, pretty much every major highway is closed in the northeastern part of the state, making traveling between these states virtually impossible. Of course, I will keep you up to date on some of those road closures around our state and the neighboring states. I'll keep you updated throughout the morning. Live in the newsroom, Rachel Calderon, Eyewitness News.